That's it, 10 seconds. Do the thing. Pro rings are here, alright. I can't have that yet, that's unfortunate. Alright, I guess we get fire twos. Oops. Yeah, I'll just take that, it's fine. Leaves me plenty of gold for camping equipment. Exit and pro ring. Ooh, counter table, no good. Keelheem. Well, we'll see. I'm gonna test that out. It's two encounters and then nothing for a little while? Eh, not that little of a while. Okay, getting that thief down. The monies. More monies, not so many monies. Alright. Ooh, yeah, it's like two and then one and then nothing. Oh, so close. Unfortunately, the thief lived. Ooh, the rod. It's not much. And the canoe, all right. All right, yeah, we need more camping equipment. I'm still gonna go up to Matoya. You never know if you'll find the floater in one of her chests, weirdly. Alright, lots of money, but I just don't really care. Here's that nice long stretch. Alright. Okay, I'm gonna kill this. Okay, fire three. May or may not have wasted money on fire three there for the red mage. Well, we'll just heal two. Which probably puts me at can't survive the inn. Oh no, we got it. Sweet. Alright, we're not gonna have a whole lot of money for other things, but that's okay. Whoa, that thief got a crazy HP power up. It's gonna be a little tough to get him killed, unfortunately. Hopefully not the crown here. The cube. Does that mean we have a floater item? That's really weird. Huh. Oh, the sage is probably on the floater. Duh. I think I'm not gonna power cycle. See how this ends up. But... As much as I don't want to heal that thief. Cabin here. And if the sages don't have the floater or the crown, okay. I was definitely expecting something. Iron armor for you. Check out spells for later. Nothing. And nothing. Alright, confused old men. Let's see what you got. Wow. What does that mean? I remember the part about I said I was gonna go back. Wow, this is interesting. So it could just be Dwarf Cave. Yeah, I don't feel like dealing with that. This is definitely interesting. Alright. I want to get this thief killed off. Let's do it. You are leeching too much of my experience. It's gonna suck to lose like a minute to this. I'm getting there. I guess it's my fault for getting greedy with the fire twos here. Do I have money? Not really. There's warp though. Alright, we're gonna do this. Oh, I need to check the item shop. Because that's a very easy source for what we're looking for. Chain armor, sure. Man, if floater is here and it's expensive, this just got wild. It's the slab. Alright. That's weird too. Your 4 and life. And temper. Check Dwarf Cave. If not, it's in Marsh. Marsh. It's crazy. I don't have any level 3 spell charges, which blows. Oh, it could just be in fucking Volcano or something, too. I'm doing this really wrong. I'm playing this super wrong, actually. Well, we're gonna take the big chance here. See what we can find, I guess. I don't know why I'm using a fire 3 charge. That's just mental. Oh, it could be an ice cave too. But this is the easy one. So I'm gonna try it. I mean, if it's here, I'm like a mile ahead. And that's awesome. But if it's not. Ooh. This is mental to check this right now, too. Ribbon's really good. I don't know if it's worth the minute getting it, though. But here we are. I'm still doing it. I think I'm really giving up some places here by doing it, but... so be it. Scorpions can hit hard, thank you. Ugh. I mean, how crazy would it be if I found, like, Floater Massa here? I've gotten very good run luck. Alright, let's try again. Sort of sucks not just having everything handed to you, though. man, wouldn't it be wild if we got, like, the ship and the canal? Terrible walking. Alright, well, it's not looking good. I think we may have wasted 4 or 5 minutes now. Yep. Oh well. Still need to get this thief dead, too. Well, it's not gonna be right now. Buy houses in Crescent, and I want to do that. Ooh, if you can kill the thief, that would be super awesome. Wow, you're doing a pretty good job there. Wow. Yes! Alright, that's some good luck. Okay, now don't kill him here. Takes a much needed experience. That is mega expensive, but necessary. I don't have heal potions here, so Volcano is just, like, impossible, too. Try to get to the volcano, folks. Don't want the floater to be here. That is a lot of damage. Because if it is here, that means other people found it way, way earlier. But at the same time, it would kind of save this train wreck of a game. Ooh. If nothing else, that's pretty good. Hey. I have zero heal potions. Definitely smelling like ice. Might have it, but we got good turn order on those terrible ones. Man, I have no heal potions. Like, I don't even know how I would ever do this. But I'll take the information if I can get it. I don't know how I'm supposed to do it, but... which opens up precisely nothing. Until we also get the TNT. But it's good to know that's there, because if we do get the TNT, then we can connect the dots. I don't even know why I'm bothering to equip any of this. No, well, I can... Oh my god, I have heal too. I forgot I had heal too. Alright, well, we're checking Red Dragon? Which is metal, but, you know. So you have two warp charges. That's really curious. You know what? We're gonna try. And escape with the ship. Okay. I think this one is the other, more difficult one. Oh, terrible walking. I deserve everything I get. All The ship's there, but I think the real winner is probably the ice cave. If the TNT is in the ice cave, then, you know, pretty sad times, but... admittedly, I don't actually know the way to ice something, but I do. This is gonna be bad. lit two wraiths. At level 7 with very little healing. I do have the warps, but oh boy. Well. Silver knife, this is like a genuine concern. I need to heal already? Oh, I kinda do. Still gonna try and see. If we can just find the floater and not have to deal with any of this. I don't know why I'm thinking I can use a tent. But it's also possible the floater's here too, although I guess super unlikely. Now that I think about it. But I think it might actually be easier to leave the normal way now. Heal potions? I really don't. Man. Ow. Oh, come on. Good. The good news is I don't seem to be dealing much damage. So I can honestly probably get away with melee here. Oh, poison. Unfortunate. Ugh. Yikes. No! Here. Oh god, no. Uh-oh. That did it. Alright, well, we know what we have to do. I'm gonna skip the three chests that are, on this floor here. We're gonna grab Ribbon and TNT and get out. Oh, I should have cast fire too. What was I thinking? Well, I guess I was thinking I didn't want to die to these things. Because I've still only got two warp charges. Oh boy. It's all up to you, buddy. This is gonna be a hell of a run. We got Ribbon. Oh, yeah, there's not more. Thank you. Alright. Is walking out of here the smart play? I think it is. I think there are fewer steps here. Oh no. Well, on the plus side, they didn't actually do much melee to me. So this is okay. Well, I don't have much left. I need to equip the silver knife. Alright, I think this is the warp. So now we just gotta dodge. No! You also have trance. That would be it. I don't have houses, right? Nope. This is just going terribly. Keep it. Nope, never mind. What a seed. Nope. Gotta save the healing for the Black Mage. Yeah, I don't actually know which has more steps. It's definitely not this one, though. Oh, boy. Oh, I should have had the Flag Mage in Part 3. Yeah, fair warning, this is not going to end very well. I am going to be in a very low place. No healing. Damage? No, we can't do only 3 damage. I think there are more wraiths on this floor than this one. Oh my god. Oh no! Oh no! Run! Woo! Alright. Amazing. Bracelet doing work. So what's really crazy is, I think what I'm gonna end up having to do, besides, you know, go get the ship, is... I don't think I can kill Carrie. Like, everything has gone so poorly. There are no weapons to be found whatsoever. Like, I don't know what I kill Carrie with. I just straight up have nothing. So I go get the ship, and I leave for greener pastures. Marcy, I think. Or the, yeah, something. I don't know. Yeah, it's gotta be Marcy, or Ordeals, actually. Still do not have. Actually, you know what? Is there a silver sword here? I'm seriously digging this deep. No, I'm not. That's not happening. Alright, how many warp charges? I have 4 warp charges now. So the ship was in that northwest room. Thank you. Alright, thanks for forfeiting, I suppose. Your team contribution is greatly appreciated. Oh, scorpions have lit too. Oh, damned. This one was the power staff. So the ship is actually at Elfland, which is kind of weird. Yeah, we're gonna start getting some forfeits because the seed is ridiculous. And that's fine. So we got ship, we got canal, we can go get the ordeals item and the waterfall item. We've got warp, so we can do things, it's just, you know, gonna take a really long time. And hey, I can buy level 4 spells from Elfland now. Not the slab, of course, but... More forfeits. Maybe I can buy heal potions. How about that? Oh my god, why would you do this? House? I did. Okay, so temper's the most important. And there's life and cure 4 here, but I don't know if I get either of them? Yeah. And the ship should be right here. It is. And Something that's fairly neat is that this is actually the faster way to get here. I'll certainly take the Procape. Oops. Let's go get our canal. For shiggles. We got money for some things potentially. Oh, heal 3 would have been great. You can't learn anything fun. Alright. Oh, wow. Alright, so ice 3. I think we can come back and get fast, honestly. Have to write down that it's there. Because we have to come back there anyway with the slab. Oh, whoops. I'm kind of dumb. Because I'm going to Ordeal. That's certainly a fight. 2 in a row on the water. Maybe we'll get lucky and find a weapon. Fighter is still level 7. Casually. I do have the option of Waterfall or Ordeal. I think Ordeal is probably just easier. More lucrative too. We got some fire spells for in here too, like exactly this fight. I think the average time on this seed might be a little rough, so maybe the Z-score will be crazy. Okay, near. I think one of the biggest hopes we have right now is that I really, really, really need ribbons. Because I've got them. No, I'm getting here. Nope, in there too. I have not been there, so near 3. Not near 3 far. Okay. Oh boy. This is a lot of experience, but it feels good. Ice 2 on my red mage. Which stops me from doing that. This one is. I don't think you actually have 11 left. Do you have 11? You do, okay. There's a Falchion. We have have improved, question mark, over short sword? No, it's like exactly the same. Well, we've improved over that. Waterfall it is. Oh, mistakes were made. I mean, they weren't, because I don't have exit, do I? No. Exit was level 1, and I couldn't get it. Alright. Alright, waterfall. I mean, we needed to go there, either way. Just wacky. So there is a really crazy scenario, maybe. No, because I can't get the chime. I was thinking, like, something insane like early air is a thing. But you can't get the chime without the airship, so I don't think that's a thing. Missed, huh? Obviously, I'm gonna be using a house, so. I could go to the inn instead, but I don't think that's really prudent. Huh, this one's runnable here. That's kind of weird. This is not runnable in the South Continent. Did buy more cure potions, apparently. And if there's no floater here, it's just like comedy, right? It's just like Earth Cave? Could be the crown here, too, actually. That's thoroughly likely. Because key gives us, you know, a lot more chests to open, including one incentive item. Alright, well, if you insist. Ooh, a mage staff. Alright, there's our floater. Move. I get the floater just barely under an hour in. Crazy. Well, not the floater, the airship, I meant. There doesn't seem to be anything in the water I care to fight. But I have Fire 3 for these, so I'm actually kind of interested. Because I still desperately need levels. Had too many hit points too. Man, like, no nuke, no fade is just so rough. Oops. Yeah, I'm used to going the other way. I don't have the airship yet. I don't get to do that. That is just wild. I'm not super used to navigating this one by sea. Alright, that was a really nice C jaunt, though. Yeah, the really good players are gonna do well on this seed, and everybody else is not. And I don't think I'm gonna be doing so great. And get ourselves spell charges back. Let's go talk to Sarda. I don't even know what Sarda has. What am I missing? The crap, right. That whole deal. But then what's the incentive item? I've got the rod. I don't have the pot. So that's what that is. Too bad. Asos' castle, as is tradition. There was some money in her chest, but nothing I really care about. Teabag the elf castle, as is tradition. Curious how long this takes. I thought it was just on the order of like 20 seconds, but it might be more. Seems about right. Alright, go to Canaria first in case this is Adamant? Or no, it almost certainly is bottled, but I'm gonna go here anyway. Never know. Now that we have access to everything, they really could just place anything anywhere, I think. But, I don't know. Yeah. I don't think I have warp charges left. Super dumb. I need a house because I don't have warp charges left. White shirt. Where's my slot? It's an elf land. Hopefully after Cardia I will have enough money for things. Thank you. I can't believe I haven't hit an encounter. I mean, Thorhammer doesn't do a whole lot either, but... Alright. Gotta be an encounter. Sword. So much better than the next best option. Really, dude? Get our Oxyale. Man, not even good spells there. Do need to stay at the inn so I can warp out of here. I can sell that wizard staff for a ton of money here. I do want that. Ooh, Thorhammer 2. Yeah. I need money for the slab, among other things. I'll proceed to go get right now. So there are some other things I want to do while I'm there. Alright, I want to get Red Mage Ice too, believe it or not. Oh, maybe Warp. Alright, there you go. I need the slab. I think you can learn Cure 4. That seems useful. No, you can learn Life. That is fine. Do you have Temper? You do. Temper is Life. So we got our Slab. Buy some houses too. And I don't think I ever bought Cure Potions, so let's do that. Got our slab translated. Ugh. There's also fast here. Which I definitely need to get. Just deal with Earth, I guess. Really? You know, I never did equip purple things. Or get pro rings, but you know, details. Oh, you guys suck. Power Gauntlet. Alright. Yes, please. Opal Shield. Yes, please. Alright. Now we're cooking. Ice Sword is not really ideal, but... now that we got that, we can sort of do something. Wow. Yes, this might be a 2-hour seed. This is going to be really close. I don't think it's quite going to be 2 hours, but this is really bad. I don't know. I guess we are kind of in go mode, but... I guess Fighter can learn Heal too, that's probably pretty useful. I should go do that. I'm sort of curious if we'll find a good Spike Tail here. Oh wow, that's not that bad. That was some pretty reasonable experience. Oh yeah, I forgot you had a mage staff. I always forget things like that. I need to be a better player about that. I thought I needed more healing than that, but I'm just terribly low leveled is all. Yeah, I don't think I can get those up there. I think we just kinda gotta go. Oh boy. I thought Geist had something. I don't remember. Wow, it just like started pouring rain out of nowhere. Maybe even hail. Which is crazy because it's like super warm out. Alright, one down. Alright, I wanted to stop by Kumiria. Pick up Pro Rings. And exit. Thank you. can't afford the other one. In which case, I'm gonna do this. Alright, let's go get our charm. Actually, I'm spending more time flying than I realize. Man, does it suck not having Fade or Nuke. This is just terrible. Forfeit. Oh, you know, this is where, like, a good power cycle encounter would be really nice. I didn't think about that. Well, let's go get our chime before we experiment with that. I'm not even gonna check the level 8 spells, I don't plan on leveling that high. Alright, I actually did want to test this. Nice giants. I want the second one. Second one is also giants, sorry, no. Those are not exciting. This one's a little better. I wanna go to Volcano, but I wanna hit up Pokeboca for Night Heal 2. I've got houses, right? I only have 3. That's not actually a lot, but it's enough. Try really hard not to cast exit. Otherwise, pretty fast. All right. actually might want the power glove here. Because I really don't have a whole lot else going on. Oh, you hit very hard. I disagree with this. Head to water. Our levels are still really low and our weapon sucks. This is life right now. Only two houses, I think I am gonna wait. Yeah, I could have Nuke here. Alright, I might actually be able to cast that at some point. And that might save some things. I don't believe I can cast it yet. I think I'm only, what, level 19? So. Gotta wait till level 20 for that new charge. Ooh. Wait, he says. Thor. You have Thor. You have a three. So desperate for a weapon, I'm even gonna do this one, which is nuts, but that's the wrong weapon. So I guess I'm gonna do some air chests. Ugh. Stun touch. Thank you. Ugh, you have Lit 2, you say. Well, luckily we all resist that now. We also have Stun Touch, which is less resistible. Well, no more ghosts on this floor, thankfully. Wow, 9 in a row. Alright, just the full 10 and immediately another one. Fire is not the spell you resist. I didn't learn Wall on my Red Mage for some insane reason. That's Whip Fast. That's better. Okay. I probably could have fought this. I think there is enough incentive to, Ooh. That's interesting. I think these give reasonable experience. Oh! Stoning Poison. Weren't too bad. Alright, well, I'm gonna have to spend a couple extra minutes, actually. I should really be fighting these if I'm gonna do this. That's what I get. Not asking the world here. So I am actually planning on warping out and housing, because I need the experience that bad. Which is gonna cost me another minute or whatever, but... I don't have a weapon, can't very well also not have levels. Ow. Oh my. Alright, you have a mage staff. Doesn't matter so much that you have a mage staff, though. Roster finished. These scores are gonna be crazy. Nothing. Yeah, on the plus side, I have a warp charge or imp charges now. The beginning of this one was just so much of a disaster, but I got to get going to at least salvage SRL points, if nothing else. Ha! The actual blue D. That's pretty funny. That was, like, too easy. Yeah, we're desperately seeking a weapon. Failed. Yeah, I left a. Oh, Stone Touch, huh? I think that rules me out. Thank you. Well, at least this fight is awesome. Oh, this fight is interesting too. Damn it. I thought I was already on the floor up here. I can't believe I'm going to do this. Oh no. Just refuse to do this with Ice Sword. So much for not getting level 8 spell charges, huh? Ah, there you are. Alright. Right here, I'll do this. Alright. Let's do the thing. Now I am overprepared suddenly. Oh, Nochi came right back. Nice to die. Really? I don't actually remember what they're weak to. Oof. Seems to be fire. Everybody finish it now. Already at 4 places. Oh, that was pretty slow. Got your katana. Well, you got mage stuff. Life charge, but I think I can. Wasting a little time healing there, but I think it'll be worth it. I hope. If not, then, you know. So, oh, this one's runnable, thankfully. Triple Rock Golem in Air Castle is not. Waiting for the inevitable carry 2 nuke. Oh, nice. Good job, Ninja. Thank you. Nice. Decoy works. This is where you start kind of wanting this, I think. You know, I said that, and then didn't even do anything with it. Sure, whatever. Yeah, didn't think I would need it. Stop touch. There's the nuclear. Get turn order. Oh, no, I hit up thinking I would menu wrap. Playing too much Dragon Warrior. No, didn't matter. Well, we got 11th place. You know, this is out of, what, 30-something, so that's still not terrible. Top third, but, you know, that beginning of the game was pretty rough. So, I don't know why Wappy undone, that was kind of weird. So I guess I'm 10th now? I don't know, that's really weird. So I'm just now seeing Ice Blue's Chad, you grab TNT at level 7, what the fuck? I don't know. It wasn't well planned, honestly. I kind of wish I had just grinded in front of Crescent Lake. I wasted a bit of time getting it. I had already seen that the ship was there, too, in the volcano, so... Alright, it's almost 2 AM. I have work in the morning. I don't have too many more comments, but, next schedule, Saturday, let me see what the race schedule is. Saturday at noon Eastern. So, yeah, I should almost certainly be down for that, so. That's probably the next time you'll see me streaming, so, everybody have a wonderful evening and take care.